welcome to another video in our series of Microsoft Office 365 technical support modules. In this video, I'll show you how to troubleshoot users with federated accounts being repeatedly prompted for their credentials and then being unable to sign in to your organization's Office 365 environment. Sometimes, users in your Office 365 environment whose accounts are set up to use identity federation may experience an error when they try to sign in to Office 365. They may be repeatedly prompted to enter their credentials and eventually be unable to connect to Office 365 resources. They may also receive this error message claiming that their credentials are invalid. The user should ensure that they are entering their credentials correctly and also that they are using Windows Internet Explorer and not another browser. Other browsers, such as Firefox, Safari and Chrome, do not fully implement extended protection for authentication data exchanges and can cause issues with single sign-on in federated accounts. Assuming that the user is using one of these browsers and is entering their credentials correctly, the issue can be caused by extended protection for authentication being enabled on the on-premise ADFS 2.0 Federation server. For more information about extended protection for authentication and what you can do to resolve this problem, read this article. There are also some settings on the ADFS 2.0 proxy server and the ADFS 2.0 Federation service server which may be causing the issue. I'll show you how to correct them. On your on-premise ADFS 2.0 proxy server, click the Start menu, click Administrative Tools, and then click Internet Information Services Manager. Expand the server name in the left pane, and then expand the Sites, Default Website, and ADFS nodes. Click the LS node, and then double-click Authentication under IIS in the center pane. Select Anonymous Authentication, and then enable it in the Actions pane if it isn't already enabled. Next, open the Internet Information Services Manager on your organization's on-premise ADFS 2.0 Federation Service server. As before, enable Anonymous Authentication, and then, in the same location, select Windows Authentication, and then enable it as well if it isn't already enabled. The user should now be able to sign in without the error recurring. In this video, we've looked at how to troubleshoot users with federated accounts being repeatedly prompted for their credentials and then being unable to sign in to your organization's Office 365 environment. I hope you found it helpful.